Hi, I'm Cassandra Mack, inviting you to join me by Zoom today, Monday, November 4th, 2024 at 12 p.m. Eastern Standard Time for our Winner's Circle Zoom meeting geared for leaders and entrepreneurs, where we look at leadership and entrepreneurship through a biblical lens. At today's Zoom meeting, we're going to be talking about selling from a place of servanthood. When you are in business, you have a product or a service to sell. And how do you sell from a place of servanthood rather than a place of lack, scarcity, and desperation? Why is that a game changer in your sales and marketing strategy as a believer who is in business? And so if this sounds like you, you can join our Zoom meeting by becoming a member of the Cassandra Mack YouTube channel at the Winner's Circle tier. That is the tier designed for leaders and entrepreneurs, where we meet by Zoom once a month to focus on leadership and entrepreneurship through a biblical lens. So I hope to see you there. Once you become a member at the Winner's Circle tier, in order to access the Zoom link for our meeting today at 12 p.m. Eastern Standard Time, simply go to the Community tab section of the YouTube channel and you will see the flyer with the Zoom link posted and the instructions to join the Zoom meeting. So have an awesome day. Take care of yourselves. Let's do our best to be kind to one another. And if you want to have a resource to really help you to unlock more of your potential, pick up my book, Unleash Your Unstoppable. That is a book that gives you prayers, strategies, and scriptures to transform your life for victorious living and level up your life. Have a great day, and I hope to see you at our Winner's Circle meeting. Bye-bye. Sometimes life can get real crazy and make you believe that you're losing your way. Whenever you feel like this, I want you to look in the mirror and say, I know that I can make it. I'm a child of God, no need to fake it. If my confidence begins to fade, I'll remind myself I'm fearfully made. He's got a plan for me, and that's a fact. So I'm gonna keep on pushing, ain't no turning back. Wait, pray, slay all day, put it on repeat and say, no weapon formed against me's gonna prosper, not today. Wait, pray, slay all day, put it on repeat and say, no weapon formed against me's gonna prosper, not today.